Hello everyone, and welcome to the debut video of my YouTube channel. It's great y'all can be here. So anyway, you all may be asking yourselves, how do I even pronounce my name? Don't worry, I get that all the time. But anyway, my name is Aydin Rezai. I'm 26 years old, I live in sunny Florida, and I am a type 2 diabetic. Now, that may come as a surprise to many of you to be my age and have type 2 diabetes, which is a condition that you normally see your grandparents getting and whatnot. It was a surprise to me too as well. When I first found out in 2017, I was 22 years old. I had just graduated from UF. Go Gators, by the way. And anyway, when I moved back to my hometown, I just wanted to get some primary care. So I went for blood work, and as I was waiting for my doctor's appointment, this was after the first time I got blood work in 2 years. So I was just sitting there waiting for the doctor to come and tell me everything is normal. But when she came in, she said, Aydin, you're diabetic and your A1C is 10.7. Now, for those of you who don't know, A1C of 10.7 is a very, very high number. It's very bad, and I certainly was feeling symptoms and negative health effects at that time. But the thing with these symptoms was that they would come and go. Like, only on some nights would I wake up in the middle of the night and just be, like, extremely thirsty. Just stumbling to my faucet and just going mad with water. And I would always just tell myself, of course, I'll feel fine the next day. And I'll just be like, oh, well, it's summertime in Florida. It's hot. Who isn't thirsty? Come on now. Or anytime I felt fatigued or just simply not right, it was always something else to blame. But this diagnosis did come as a relief, as all of the symptoms and how I had been feeling finally had an explanation. And instead of it being like a condition where your body simply wastes away and there's nothing to be done about it, the treatment for me beyond pills would be I got a complete overhaul of my lifestyle, my dieting, my exercise habits, my everything. And here I am a few years later, and I've lost and kept off 45 pounds. My A1C is much better, and I'm in the best shape I've ever been. I can go on very long hikes and barely get tired. Of course, like, I'm not going to brag too much. Like, it definitely, a lot of hiking and a lot of other physical activities can still be difficult and whatnot, naturally. But I'm just much better equipped to tackle them now than I ever was before in my life. So that's going to be a big part of this channel, beyond just a normal tips and tricks for living with diabetes and the usual health and fitness content. Is I'll take you all and you can see some of the adventures I go on and some of the cool things I do now with my life. And just how awesome everything really has been. So, hit that like and subscribe, and get ready for some fine content coming your way. It's going to be a real awesome ride.